In this video, we're going to walk you through how to use the file request feature on Mega. Imagine you're a teacher and you are creating a file request so students can upload their assignments. To create a file request, go to My Files and click File Requests. If you don't have an existing one, click Create File Request. Then select any folder from your cloud drive to receive files into, or click Create Folder if you want to create a new one. In the Create File Request window, add a title and a description. These will be visible to whoever uploads a file to your file request, so you can give some information about the assignment. Before you create file request, you can click Preview Upload Page to check how it looks. Looking good. The upload page shows my Mega account name along with the title and the description I wrote. Below that is the area where students can upload files. There's also a note that reminds that no one has to sign up to Mega to upload files. Let's go ahead and create file requests. Your file request folder is now ready. You just have to do one last thing. Copy and share the link so that you can send it to your students. You can also copy the HTML code for an embedded button. You can now get these links anytime from the file request section. Now let's see how easy it is for your students to upload files to your file request folder and for you to access them. For a student to upload their assignment, they should paste the share link that you sent them into their browser and upload a file to your folder. It's that easy. If you go back to your file request folder, you can see that the file your student shared is already there. You can preview, download, and manage the file just as you would with any other file in your cloud drive. Awesome, a great way for your students to submit their assignments to you privately and securely, and for you to access them easily.